go to Jimmy's house and have listening sessions. He was trying to help me figure out where I was gonna go with my music. He would take me down to his garage. There was cassette tapes everywhere. And I remember him picking up his cassette tape. He popped this in.
I was like, what the fuck, man? What the fuck is that?